Welcome back to Lemmings 2 and the Polar Tribe. The next level is Take Your Best Shot. Which I remember the start is quite tricky. Let's see. I think a rover should handle this, but you cannot allow a guy to walk past. I will activate it when he's facing to the right. Then we need one guy to go ahead. Let's see how many destructive skills do we need here. We need our bombs. Here and here. The scooper. Fencer. I think we can have one or two Spencers to spare. Fence through here. Rope up to this. Then we scoop down. As we cannot dig exactly horizontal, we have to go up. Bumps with this. Also bump a little bit more downward here. And then please scoot down, but no. Wait, maybe. No, no, I think I cannot salvage this. That should be a quick fix. As long as you hit the ropers here, there's no, not very much that can go wrong. Except for that scooper part. Use a bomb. I think I use another bazooka here. Maybe two. Now the scooper should have enough room. Yes, that looks good. And the pass is ready. Time to get the crowd. Yes, good. Good thing we have quite a few skills to spare. And everyone is safe. Next level. Turn back. Yes, we have to get the lemmings there. First, we will use an attractor. Next, we platform over this. I didn't screw this up. I don't want two lemmings to go ahead. Wait, but I think we need all three platformers here. I must improvise a little. That should work. Now we club bash this way. Stomp down there. And three platformers should be enough to get over to the exit. Yes. That will work. Now to release it, crowd. They should all turn here. Everyone is safe again. I will see you in the next video.